down the inside of McPherson, gets back into third place. And McPherson goes down and hangs up a few guys. And Seth Shirley has just taken over the race lead. He is around Holt and up front. He has waved. Seth Shirley is doing everything he can do in this situation to try to win this championship, and that is get out front. Here it is, final corner. Seth Shirley did everything he could do. He wins 250 Moto 1 at Ironman and sets the tone for the rest of the evening. Shirley over the top of that jump. He's 40 seconds in the lead. And Matherly in six. Charging Jeremy Siebold as Evan Holt closing up. Oh, Matherly hard in mouth. Meanwhile, final two corners, man, he did absolutely everything he could do today. He's led so many laps. He almost hole shot both motos. He's going to go 1-1. Seth Shirley completes the sweep. He wins the Ironman National when he needed it the most. But what will happen behind him? Blah, blah, blah. In the event of a tie for the championship, the winner will be determined based on the number of moto wins during the season. If the tie remains, the number of place finishes of second, third, etc. will be tallied until the tie is broken. If the tie continues to remain, the final moto finish at the last event will determine the champion. It is based on moto wins. Tyler Lane confirms it is based on the AMA rulebook that they go off of. And unbelievably, Seth Shirley wins the 2023 Race Factor Gaming National Championship in the 250 class. Unbelievable.
A player for life, so where's my wife? Probably at the rehab, stuck on the pipe, cause she must be smoking, and I'm not joking. Too short, baby, coming straight from Oakland. Got way more bitches than I ever need. I put that on a big fat bag of weed, cause I can give you a bitch and wouldn't give you a joint. Bitches ain't shitting now, I made my point, so you can light that weed while I spit this rap. And tell you about a prayer from way back. I was only 14 when I first got my dick sucked. Now I'm grown up and I really like to bust nuts. Getting freaky in the right situations. You wanna rap? Well, that's a nice occupation. To get pussy when you want and how you want it, fool. Cause I was fucking ugly hoes back in high school. I used to fuck young assholes. Used to be broke and didn't have no clothes. Now I fuck top notch bitches. Tell a story about rags to riches. About a pimp named Shorty from the Oakland set. Been macking for years and ain't fell off yet. So if you ever see me rolling in my drop top caddy, throw a peace sign and say, hey, pimp daddy. Cause I never would front on my folks. I slow down and let the gold diggers count my spokes. Bitches come a dime a dozen. So don't get mad when I fuck your cousin. Your two sisters.